I was very disappointed to see someone who purports to be a national leader playing politics and pitting one region of the country versus another. And I am absolutely amazed that this person would feel that it was not appropriate to have a conversation and to dismiss remarks by three Western premiers with respect to an area of our country and a part of our economy that is fundamental to Canada. I certainly hope that he decides to start taking a more constructive tone, informs himself with respect to the issues, and really thinks about the consequences of what he's doing.